Namaskaram to all. Myself Shrivats on the Veena, Arvind Kaushik on the Mridangam, and Shri Sainath on the Ghatam will be performing today's concert. I'll be commencing the concert with a varnam in Kedaragolla Raham, Sami Dayajude. Thank you. Thank you. I'll be performing a Vinayaka Kruti, Mahaganapatim Bande, in Raham Todi, a composition of Shri Muthuswami Dikshitar. Thank you. that was Mahaganapati Mande, Mudusama Dikshudakriti, in Rupaka Talam, in Todi Raham. The next composition that I'll be presenting is Sri Shankara Guruvaram, a composition in Nagaswarali Raham, set to Rupaka Talam.
Thank you.
The next composition will be Samagana Priye, a Periyasamai Thooran's composition in Ananda Bhairavi Ragam, set to Adi Thaalam.
Thank you.
The next composition is Visalakshim Vishveshim, a composition of Srimati Swami Dikshitar in Kasi Ramakriya, otherwise called as Pantuvarali, in Misra Chapataalam.
Thank you.
Next, I'll be presenting a Papanasam Shivan's Kruti, Samagana Lolane in Hindola Raham, set to Aditalam.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
The main item for today is Paramatmudu in Bhagadeshwari Raham, a composition of Sri Thyagaraja.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'll be concluding my concert with a Thilana of Shri Largudi Shri Jayaraman sir in Vasanti Raham, set to Mr. Chapatala. To thank Naada Inbam, the hall for this wonderful opportunity, and I would like to thank my accompanying artists once again, Arvind, Kaushik on the Mridangam, and Shri, Sainath on the Ghatam, and myself, Shrivats on the Veena. Namaskar.